So today we'll be making a series of in the studio videos. I'd like to talk about inspiration, if you don't mind.
We will.
Excuse me. When you're ready, we'll begin.
All great works these days never come in isolation. Marvel films, Star Wars, there's never just one. There's sequels, there's franchises, so we couldn't just leave it at one album.
Because all great tales come in trilogies. Alien, Halo, the Bible. Until they all get greedy and make even more. But we won't do that. We might.
Looking high, Billy Ray.
Feeling high, Lewis.
Well, Feral Honky was inspired by the time I was walking down the street and all of a sudden a white man approaches me with froth coming out of his mouth and quite a sharp suit, but I could tell he was an angry one. And that's where the song came from.
The Bruise Cruise would be my favourite song. Most inspired by the time I was in the cabin and a voice came over the tannoy and he said I couldn't leave until I accepted his beatings, and it wasn't just the beatings, and you said he was the captain! He just wore a hat! But yeah, it's my favourite song. Yeah.
My inspiration came from a variety of places. Nature, technology, all sorts. From the garden to the kitchen. To the shed of muse. My personal favourite.
Source of inspiration. Sometimes you have to be with oneself in nature. So I harness my inspiration through the power of Mother Nature. By embracing her, feeling her, her smooth ways, her elegant fabrics against my skin. And animals, I have to be close to other animals that are humans. They have ideas that people just can't come up with, can hear their thoughts.
Excuse me, isn't there a third one of you?
Why, yes. Marco is in the wardrobe. Don't worry, he'll come out when he's ready.